I just got suppressor for my pistol because there are some car meets going around the Los Angeles cities with very secret and hidden vehicles. I need to get them to Cayo Perico Island. Give me way. If you don't give me way, I will go wrong way. The car meet is around somewhere there, but I won't go there directly. We will park somewhere here so that no one will get suspicious. Oh well, there are some cops and stuff like that, so I have to be very sneaky about this thing. Whoa, I see a very new vehicle over here and no one is attending to that. Maybe the guy went for some drinks and stuff like that. Hey man, are you the owner of that vehicle? Let me eat, man. I hope he won't mind if I take his car. This thing definitely looks something else. I have to check it out though. Ooh, it spins. Although this is very, very slow. Ooh, check it out, man. Check it out. This thing is stanced and I love it. Ooh, nice for drifting. You can drift. Enough playing around. We have a mission. Where's my trailer? There it is. And well, this one has a very unique livery to it. This does look like a BMW though. Look at those headlights. I hope nobody is watching me. I'm just test driving it, guys. Don't worry about it. Oh no, I spooked them. I need to get out from here. This car is kinda slower and bad at handling maybe, but looks awesome. Whoa, the brakes are not good as well. Let's take it on our trailer. It fits. This officer is keeping an eye on this car meet. I hope he didn't notice me yet. What is this officer doing in front of this car? I need this car. It has those awesome headlights. Let me just check it out. Oh no! I shouldn't have pistol. Let me get this vehicle. Guys, I got the vehicle. But we have some cops on us. Ooh, look at them lights. But we have cops. I need to lose the wanted level before going back to the trailer, or else they might find out. Ooh, going back in the parking. This time I will go up from here. Ooh, look at them lights though. I destroyed one of those lights. We are going down from here in a bit of a style. Yup, like this. Hello. There it is. It is all safe. Dude, we have 3 vehicles and I have to wait for the night time. Well. Looks like they are hosting their annual car meet again at this place. These guys are enjoying a lot and I need to find those new vehicles. Dude, what the hell? Look at the spoiler on top of a spoiler. What is this, man? I need to try it. Hey man, just taking it for a test drive yet again. It's very difficult to control this car. Not great. Oh, I need to first take my ramp down. Going in slow, very slow. Look at them taking pics of this little beauty over here. Even ladies are crazy about this thing. I definitely need to check it out. This thing is crazy fast and way easier to control. I love this one. Definitely one of the best. Man, this thing can drift for days. What the hell? You wanna fight me? Come here. This is what you get for crashing into me. Just take it, man. You saw nothing, okay? This guy is just checking out his car engine because he's fixing it, okay? Don't worry, guys. He's alive. He's still alive. Definitely alive. What? What are you doing, truck guy? What is he doing? Using this truck to get our last vehicle. It kinda looks very normal. It is yours, sir. Okay. Thank you for the vehicle. Oh no. Cops are coming after us. Oh no. Why are there so many cops after us today, man? Whoa. This thing is not that slow. Neither it is fast. Going good on off-road, to be honest. Taking it in. Yep, we have all the awesome cars today. As you guys know, we need a plane to reach Caipalco. That's why Lester arranged for a cargo plane at the airport. I'm trying to go inside, but this bridge is very low. I hope we can make it to the other side. And we are good to go. It got stuck. It got stuck again. Thank you so much for letting us in. And we have our own cargo plane yet again. If you guys do remember, we did went to Caipalco last time as well. The Dominator first. Taking it inside. Sultan, here we go. That's the Comet with way too many spoilers. The last one we have. This one looks way cooler. Let's take off towards the Caipalco island right away. We are going in very slow. I hope we can reach enough speed to take off now. This plane is huge as usual. Reaching the Caipalco island now, but I'm at a very bad angle. We need to turn around. Preparing to land. We have our landing gear down. My plane is stuck in a tree now. Going out, I will call some friends to take these cars out now. We have all of these people ready to take these cars to the mansion. We all are ready to go now, going towards the mansion. Look at all of us going together in there now. Come on everyone, they are still reaching here. I think we are short of one vehicle. No, he reached two. Guys, these vehicles look so awesome. If you did like these vehicles, please hit that like button and please let me know in comments down below which vehicle did you like the most. Stay subscribed as well. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.